is the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Omaha, Nebraska. A tornado watch has been issued for the counties of Douglas, Sarpy, Cass, Saunders, Dodge, Burt, Woodall, and Washington counties in Nebraska, and the counties of Harrison, Pottawatomie, and Mills in Iowa, from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. this Friday afternoon and evening. Details will follow in 30 seconds. Watch details in 10 seconds, 20 seconds. Watch details in 10 seconds. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado watch effective from 1 p.m. until 7 p.m. this afternoon and evening for the counties of Douglas, Sarpy, Cass, Saunders, Dodge, Burt, Woodall, and Washington in Nebraska, and the counties of Harrison, Pottawatomie, and Mills in Iowa. The National Severe Storms Forecast Center has issued a tornado watch for the portions of eastern Nebraska, portions of western and central Iowa, portions of northwestern and west central Missouri, and portions of northeastern Kansas from 1 p.m. Central Standard Time until 7 p.m. Central Standard Time this Friday afternoon and evening. The tornado watch area is along and 100 statute miles east and west of the line from 75 miles west-northwest of Fort Dodge, Iowa to 40 miles south-southwest of Kansas City, Missouri. This is a particularly dangerous situation with the possibility of very damaging tornadoes. Also, large hail and damaging thunderstorm winds can be expected. Repeating again, in the KIOWIC 61 scenario, tornado watch for counties of Douglas, Sarpy, Cass, Saunders, Dodge, Burt, Odell, and Washington in Nebraska, and the counties of Harrison, Pottawatomie, and Mills in Iowa. This has been Herb Hansen for your National Weather Service office in Omaha, Nebraska.